Welcome back to another video by Inside Gamer Studio. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to change the Battlefield 2 kill score so you guys can have a little more fun while playing. Alright, so from your splash page, you want to right click your Battlefield 2 icon, open file location. If you have a mod or anything like that, it's going to work the same way, so don't worry about it ever being a problem or wherever you put the new file text in, which I'm going to show you right now. Alright, and then you're going to go to mods, your Battlefield 2, you're going to go to Python, game, and then right here, scoring common. This is where you're going to change your kill score and any other thing you guys want to change. So right here you have your kill score, your suicides, your revive, your team damage, etc. All of this stuff right here, don't change. I do not recommend you change any of this. I don't even know what it means. Just probably some codes that's in Active Directory or something like that. So you can change your kill score to 2 to 200, or you can do it to 200 to 400. It doesn't really matter which one you do it. I'll keep it between 2 to 500 if you want to have a little fun while playing. You know, it doesn't matter, but just always keep you coming back for more. So you know, I'm gonna put it to 200. Alright, and that's pretty much all you want to do. If you want to change these other scores so you don't have negatives, so when you die you can even get points and better promotion and more awards. Alright, so when you're done with that, you just want to exit, save. Okay, a lot of people have a problem doing this. Whenever you go to scoring common, and when you save, it's going to say access denied. Don't worry about that, I'll show you how to do it right now. So we are basically going to create a whole new text file for this. So what you want to do, you're going to go to this, name it the same one, save as type, same text document, doesn't matter. And then you're going to want to put it on your desktop, in your world that you feel comfortable putting it, so you can remember where it was last time. And then you're going to go to save, and then it's going to give you a file right here. Same file. You're going to want to drag that file, move and replace, continue, and then it should just go right there. Yep, there it was. Then you're all set. Start your Battlefield 2 or start your mod wherever you wish to go, and then start getting some extra points. So that's my video for today, guys. Catch you later.